Yep, eat that. Yep, their friends are coming to investigate. Some reason I didn't think it could come up here. Alright, we've cleared it out. Oh no, not exactly. There's two more. That, oh, I see it. Oh wait, that's not a... I can see through that. Sometimes. It's hard to see around here. Oh, hello there.
We're not alone.
Now we are.
Got 'em all.
All right. So where are we? We are headed... Oh. Does this go back up at this point? That'd be cool. Doesn't look like... maybe. Hmm. Is there a console around here? I can... Oh, I don't see anything. I don't think we can get up there. Okay, and I don't see a thing here. Unless... I don't... yeah. I don't think so. So we can fast travel to... this one. And go check out the stuff over there. God, these things respawned. And that's where we need to go. Recover the data from a Shav's console. I can't even take my gun out. Now I can. I got an itch. Okay. Fighting again? Oh, I saw a draw. You just ran right past it. Well, someone did. Got it? I thought there was someone shooting at me. Violence, baby. So concerned about whatever's up there. Walking into a Chalruian ambush here. Oh, hello there. Oh, they couldn't get to me. That's adorable.
I detected multiple life forms in the area. Their movements appear agitated.
Yeah, but they're enemies. Aren't they?
I think we stirred up a nest.
It's okay, we'll kill them. Well, hell with it. Let's check it out.
Pathfinder, the computer system appears to be damaged.
See if we can recover anything from it.
What do you want me to be scanning? Oh, I see it. Okay. Miscellaneous data.
Pathfinder, the computer's data core is damaged beyond repair.
How sad.
Raashels, it's Ryder. We're inside your old home, but your research data didn't survive.
All your effort and risk for nothing. I'm sorry.
Well, we had to try.
The risk was worth it. You just got unlucky.
Years of my life gone.
You didn't have backups?
Of course, but they went down with the city's network memory center. That site is now buried underground.
Oh.
Even if you could find an access point on the surface, the odds of recovering anything are remote.
We're going there. I'll try anyway.
All I heard is, there's a chance. Let's go for it.
That didn't fully translate, but I know optimism when I hear it. I can point you in the general direction of where the network memory center used to be. You'll have to hunt for an exposed network node. I'll stand by. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Stand by? I didn't even think we could do it. Now these baddies are bothering me. We have to attack them. We have to get rid of them. We gotta head this way anyway. Oh. Find a network okay, we'll get there the last. Let's go to Thaldyr's home. And we'll go attack these annoying things. It's down lower? Oh, I see you. I'd say it's thoroughly dead. But maybe you should try one more time just to be sure. Like some kind of water processor or something? I wanna go on the other side of that. Get up. Get up. Get up. Platinum. I need it for some research. Just a tiny bit. Every little bit helps. Not off of it. Alright, well, we gotta... Oh, Raashels' home. We're going back. I don't want to go back. Actually, no. Thaldyr. Thaldyr's home. This is the way forward, but... we've got this wall. Find our way up there somehow. Your home was here? With all this crap? Remains. Oh. I'm looking for this? Adaptive pump, no. Can't get through there. And there's a wall on the other side, right? Get up this way? Oh. That would be a no? Oh my. How do I get stuck in there? Observe the observer!
Let's do this!
I think it is it. Yep.
Time to fight! Cat!
Protect Thaldyr!
Does Cat? Protect who? Is someone out here with us?
Ryder, Thaldyr lives near here. She's our best lead to finding Axul.
Think she'll talk to us?
It'll take some convincing, but I think so.
Those aren't cats. Those are cat, aren't they? Is he behind all that? He's behind that. I see him. What? You're dying? Cool. I approve. So there were some cat here. Hmm.
Cat!
Protect Thaldyr!
More? Where? How are you guys seeing them when I can't even see them? Ceased and Garen.
Died fighting.
Axul must have sent them to watch over Thaldyr.
It's 100% in Garen, baby. This member of the Rokar was shot to death. Searing around the wound suggests Ket weaponry. These tech nodes. Mineral caches, I like these. Pretty cool. Same.
Locked. Oh. Override it.
Overriding.
Don't come any closer.
I'm your friend.
We're here to help.
Crates. Polycarbonate crate. 89% polycarbonate shell. 11% plastic compounds. The crate's shipping information has been scratched off, preventing confirmation of the sender's identity. However, circumstances indicate it was likely sent by Axul. Technode. Rokar datapad. Fire. My family died screaming on Vold. I left everyone at our camp that morning to find a passage to the crevasse. We were only a day's march to the safety of Techix, I think you say? I remember feeling hopeful that we might survive our ordeal, and then I smelled burning flesh. I ran toward the smoke, knowing I was already too late. The cat left my family's charred remains in a jumbled heap, but I could still make out faces twisted in agony. My parents, my brothers and sisters, my husband and our children, all gone. I had never felt so powerless. I scattered their ashes as tears froze against my skin. Then I ran for Techix, where I met Axul. Axul! Fine Rokar or something? Alright, let's talk to Thaldyr.
Don't touch me!
It's okay.
I just want to help.
Your wounds, they're self-inflicted?
The cat. I can't go back. I won't.
Oh. Hush now, sister. The cat are dead. They can't take you. We won't let them.
You sound like him. So confident. So sure.
You mean Axul?
He saved me. Gave me a chance to live. And die on my own terms.
We need to find him, Thaldyr.
Dead now? Okay.
Ishare, brave one.
What does that mean again? Rest in peace or something? Her last words were of Axul.
Even in the end, she was devoted to him.
And Axul's using that devotion to spread hate. Hmm. The only other person who could reach him is the Moshai. I was hoping to keep her out of this. She's always had a blind spot when it comes to Axul. Come on, let's go.
Okay, speak to Thaldyr. Right near a mineral. There's a container. Ngaran meditation crystals and Kamaray. We looked at this one, right? Yeah. There's a console here. Nightmares. To Axul from Thaldyr. I dreamt of the camps again. I thought one couldn't feel pain in dreams, but I did. My back ached from exhaustion, and my skin stung from where they cut me. Even after I awoke, I could feel the cut in my scars. All I want is to sleep. Jovan. Thaldyr. Some kind of sign-off, like... To Thaldyr from Axul. Nightmares. Tara Shay. I am sending you a bottle of Dremagear. It should help with the nightmares. I use it myself from time to time. I know I promised not to bring it up again, but I wish you would come stay at one of our camps. Harval's jungles are dangerous. I don't like the idea of you alone out there, and it would be nice to have you near. Please, think about it again. Jovan Axul. Nightmares from Thaldyr. I don't deserve your thoughtfulness. You know I would love to join the Rokar, to fight by your side, but the shaking returns whenever I'm around strangers. It's better if I stay here. Thank you for the Dremagear. Last night was the first time in months I did not dream of the cat. It seems you have saved me again, Tanavan. Jovan. Thaldyr. That means goodbye or something. Okay. We take our leave of this place. Up there somewhere is... Plant sample. Playing hard to get. See on the other side of this wall. Maybe I get through there by running through here. It would make sense, wouldn't it? Need ammo then. I don't suppose I can get to the remnant abyss. It goes down. There's a container. Vault forge relay and reconstituted components. Huah! I can't get up there. Find a way to reach this stuff. Maybe I have to go through the vault here too, just to get to it. And come out another side? I'm not sure. We're headed toward this other thing though. There's some nickel. Might as well get this. Network access node. You cannot recover any data from Raashels' destroyed console. However, finding a network access node might allow you to obtain backup data. Alright, let's do that. Looks like it's on this side of the wall, so... it's a good thing. Yeah, it's not far.
Pathfinder, I've detected energy readings consistent with a...
nice work!
With a... adaptive polymer wrap. Ah, computer.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the...
network connection is established.
I'm logging in.
Forget the scanner.
Searching. I found them. Research files downloading and done. You did it.
Not by myself. I had help.
We did it. Go team.
Go team.
If we recovered this data, we may be able to access everything lost in the disaster. I'll alert my colleagues. You've accomplished something amazing, Pathfinder.
Oh, thanks. There ain't nothing. Got 14% on this planet. What's here? Can't seem to... this is what we're looking for, right? The plant? Let's see if we can get this stuff over here. Was that... wait. Yeah, that is back where it came from, isn't it? I really just want to wrap that stuff up. Just, I don't know how to get up there, or through there. Looks like both of them are through there. God, we're so close. I love how you say that after I start attacking them. Boom. Huh. Not sure what they're fighting. Maybe they'll just take themselves out. Container. We got plenty of goodies. Oh, something to scan. Oh. Fallen core device. Oh, hello. They're up there. Things won't jump off, will they? Let me grab this. More incendiary ammo. It's not happy. Polymer.
Pathfinder, my sensors read an Andromeda plant sample nearby.
Over there, you mean? Or closer? Got it. 8 out of 10. Cool. Nice. We finally got up here. There's baddies over there, but never mind them.
Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
Oh, goody. Found it. Element Zero sample. Oh, nice. The VI is performing satisfactory. Cool. We're just banging it out, man. Anything else back here? A vault? We can go in there? To the Remnant Abyss. Huh, I guess so. Let's look around first, I guess. Oh crap! Nope, nope, I didn't realize what that was. I thought it was just very, very shiny metal. Alright. Let's go fix this condition. Am I full now? I'm full now. Yeah, I'm stepping that. Same to you, my friend. Okay, so this is weird how the vault's already here. Well, the abyss anyway. It's maybe not the vault, but a vault, and we've got... Oh, this is all the way where I was, okay. We still gotta go down here. Check this out. So right, next episode, to the Remnant Abyss. See you then, guys, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.